By the time you see the symptoms of lung cancer, it could be too late. Now there's a new scan that can detect lung cancer early. If you smoked, get scanned.